Hi everyone, so today we're going to be making papa rellena, also known as stuffed potatoes. I don't really have a specific recipe that I follow. I just kind of taught myself to do it this way, and this is how I like it best. You're going to start by peeling your potatoes and cutting them into pieces. I already have some water boiling, so I'm going to go ahead and add my potatoes to the boiling water as if I'm making mashed potatoes. I'm going to start by unpackaging my meat and cutting my onions, my peppers, my garlic. Of course, you can use the seasoning of your choice. I'm gonna go ahead and add all this seasoning to my meat and stir it up and let it sit for a little bit so it catches a nice flavor. Now I already have a pan on the stove with some butter. The reason why I'm adding butter is because it helps so the meat doesn't clump up. Ground beef or pork, they tend to clump when you're cooking it, so butter will solve your problem. I'm adding tomato sauce for flavor and color. This should take around half an hour to cook. In this little container, I'm going to add some butter and some garlic. This mixture, I'm going to add it to my mashed potatoes. They tend to be a little bland, so this will give it a nice garlicky flavor. Once you mash your potatoes, you're going to let it sit and cool for at least half an hour. Then you're going to go ahead and start making your potato balls or stuffing your potatoes. I'm so sorry about these horrible blue gloves that I'm wearing. I just don't like touching food with my hands, especially when I am going to be breading, because it can get a little messy. Try to make them as round as you can and make sure you pack them, because you don't want them to blow up when they are frying. You can make them as big as you want, as round as you want, as small as you want. Different countries have different ways of making these. This is just my own way. Once your oil is hot, you're gonna go ahead and put your potatoes, and you're going to take them out when they are nice and golden. These turned out so delicious. The sauce in the container is mayo chup. It's pretty much mayonnaise and ketchup. It is so yummy, and so are these Coke and Sprite in a bottle. It tastes so much better than the can. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching, and until next time.